50 years ago today, the first car rolled off the assembly line at the GM Lordstown plant. It was a Chevy Impala sports sedan, a white vehicle. In fact, it was bought by the owner of the Tribune Chronicle, who drove it for years. But even tracking the VIN number, no one knows where it is now. Coming up on First News at 5, anchor Stan Boney searches for the car. Tune in to see who he met and what he learned along the way.